scheduled for one fall. About to come down the aisle from Norfolk, Virginia, weighing 384 pounds, Pumpkin!
Back down the hatches for this one,
the human garbage cow.
Talk about powerhouses. Take a look at Tugboat.
That's a big man. That's a big man.
Hovering around that 400-pound mark, Brain.
He's hovering over Lakehurst, New Jersey. That's a Hindenburg, excuse me.
This man's hands full here, Madison Square Garden. Oh.
To be led down the aisle by his manager, Paul Bearer, from Death Valley, weighing 328 pounds, The Undertaker.
He blocked out that whole entranceway. Sort of a hush has fallen over Madison Square Garden.
He's got an urn. He has an urn in his hand.
That's obvious.
What is in that, or who, or what is, I don't know.
What do you usually put in an urn? Someone's remains.
That remains to be seen.
What an ominous force the Undertaker is. A huge man, towering height.
Referee, checking out the urn.
Together with Paul Bearer, they are an absolutely devastating duo. And the urn adds to all that sinister appearance of both of them.
Look at it. He never takes his eyes off the tugboat. Look at the Undertaker. Look at that.
Look at that face. Look at those eyes.
Look how he holds the urn close to his heart.
And our camera there taking us right up close in the ring. You couldn't get closer than that. Look at this!
Undertaker not waiting, not taking any chances, wanted to get the upper hand immediately, and did in fact do that. Wow, what a matchup this is going to be.
This Undertaker is one cold-hearted person.
And what a matchup it'll be in just a week plus here at WrestleMania 7 when the Undertaker faces Superfly Jimmy Snuka.
It appears to me as if Paul Bearer is talking to the urn.
Certainly holding it very close to him there. While the Undertaker was doing very well. But look at here. Oh. Boy, is he quick.
There's some meaning to that urn. He holds it close. Look, now he holds it away.
It seems like when the Undertaker is doing well, he holds it away from his body. And when he's not doing too well, he clutches it close to his breast.
It's your time.
Who could possibly be in that urn?
Well, you better get a green trash bag if you're going to put Tugboat in it.
Well, so far here in the World Wrestling Federation, The Undertaker has indeed, Your Lordship, sealed the casket on many careers.
He has, and I'm sure that Superfly Snuka is watching this match and maybe dreading what he has to face in WrestleMania 7. Maybe not. We know Snuka has a lot of courage, but just look at The Undertaker. Don't think I've ever seen anybody like him.
Paul Bearer now holding that urn up in exultation almost.
Now he's holding it close to his chest again.
The guy's mixed
up. He's rubbing it now.
Does he think he's got a genie in there? Give me a break.
He's talking to it.
You're talking to some guys in the white coats. Tugboat was getting clobbered here. Bought a little time with that rollout.
Now he's clutching it to his heart again.
I'm sure he knows the guy's in trouble. He's really clutching it now. As Tugboat, the clothesline by Undertaker.
This man, 6 feet ten, 300+ pounds. He is so athletic, so agile. He was at least 6 or 7 feet off the ground when he delivered that smashing blow. Look at him with a
Paul Bearer, Your Lordship, is talking to the urn constantly.
You know, he gave him that clothesline higher than Snuka comes off the top rope. Just about.
Nobody comes off higher than Superfly Jimmy Snuka. Tugboat with a few big right hands. Slow down the big guy. Look out. Irish whip in. No follow up or a little bit late. And now,
whoa.
Goes line him right out and over the top.
But he's on his feet. He remained on his feet.
And look at the way he's protecting the arm. Paul Bearer holding that arm so close to his chest. Look at that.
I want to know what's in that urn. There it is. Now the urn's way out at arm's length. There he goes. He's gone upstairs.
Look at the balance, the agility. Oh, beautiful elbow right in the forget about it.
He's got it.
It's over.
He's got it. Snuka.
Chalk up another one.
Services are in WrestleMania.
That's what it's all about.